Megabyte. What is a megabit per second? Weight is measured in pounds, distance is measured in feet and meters, and digital information, it's measured in bits. A bit is a value of either one or zero, on or off, yes or no, black or white, opposite values. We'll represent these bits as these black and white blocks here. This is binary code, and it looks like this. Byte is 8 bits. When referring to transmission speeds, bits are used, small b. When referring to storage, bytes are used, big B. Now, what happens when you get a lot of bits and a lot of bytes? What do you call that? A kilobyte, which represents 1,000 bytes, which is about 2 to 3 paragraphs of text. A kilobit is the average dial-up of a modem, megabyte. That's 1 million bytes. For storage, that's about 4 books. Your internet package, it's probably measured in megabits per second. What about a gigabyte? That's 1 billion bytes, or 341 pictures, or maybe 256 songs. And you can store gigabytes on a USB. But what about gigabit? Google Fiber actually can support speeds of up to 1,000 megabits per second. That is very fast. What are things to remember about bits and bytes? Wait, wait, wait. Number one says all the computer scientists watching this video. Okay, so to simplify things, we spoke in multiples of 10 to explain bits and bytes. But in reality, computer science began with denoting these sizes as 2 to the power of 10. So 1024 bytes. Denoting this was called the binary prefix. For marketing purposes, they simplified this, and in 1998, new prefixes were implemented called kibby, mebby, gibby, really cute, which count in 1024. Two, do not get confused by bits and bytes. When referring to storage, bytes are used. When referring to transmission speeds, bits are used. Bits is little b, bytes is big B. Bits is a 1 or a 0, and byte is 8 of these ones and zeros. Three, everything on the internet can be broken down into binary. It doesn't matter if it's a song, a picture, a video, or just text. Everything is stored and transmitted in bytes and bits. So let's solve a bit of my problems here. The Justin Bieber album is 72 megabytes, big B. Your internet speed is 15 megabits per second. How long will it take you to download?
Multiply 72 megabytes by 8 so that we can see how many bits are inside. Now we can divide it by megabits as well. So 576 megabits divided by 15 megabits per second equals 38.4 seconds.
Not quite though, because there's album art, you could be streaming Netflix in the background, but that's how you can kind of figure out how bits and bytes work. Now when someone talks about fiber internet or storage on their phone, or when you try buying a new computer and they talk about 32-bit processors, you'll actually understand what this is all about. But before you go, let's talk to each other in binary. Here is a link that I want you to visit. Paste in the comment you want to send me about this video, and then I'll reply back saying how many bytes of storage it would take to save your comment.